that before. Did you see that pop through there? She enjoyed it, didn't she?
That.
You enjoyed her being there. What?
Very nice.
Yeah.
That pop through there.
Right,
yeah.
Now, questions on the cards for you, gentlemen. So pick a card, any card. Francis first.
Just check the
no,
I was only checking. I was going trying to check.
You're not a full deck, are you?
When was the last time you refused admission to a disco?
When was the last time you were refused admission to a disco? Come
last,
on, that happens
last
to
time I went.
Last time you went, what was it? No tie?
No, it was no trousers. No no trousers, I mean.
You were wearing jeans?
No, mine.
Oh, it's a good one, it's a good one. All right,
Bernard.
Blue. I'll have a blue one.
What you got?
Keep that.
Yes.
Good, great one, nice one.
Do you really change your socks?
Do you change your socks every day? Yeah, I do.
Do you change your socks every day? Yeah.
Well, I don't change them. I just put a clean pair on every morning.
Just put a clean pair on every morning. What, over
the...
Your feet are going to get big, aren't they, that?
Well, otherwise the shoes wouldn't fit, right?
Have you any cuts or bruises at the...
Yeah, have you got any cuts or bruises?
Oh, I have.
Cut yourself shaving, anyway? No?
No, I think I'm OK. I had a few scratches off the bushes yesterday.
Off the bushes? What were you doing? Oh, all right.
I was messing in the garden.
Garden, yeah. Right, fair enough.
Who is?
OK.
Oh. Do you do your own ironing?
Do you do your own ironing?
No, I don't.
You don't? Well, no. I'm supposed to, are they? Listen, nice one. Thanks very much indeed, gentlemen. Good luck with the singles if you need it. We'll see you at the same time next week. Alvin Stardust, Dr. Peter, our guest. Have a good Saturday. Bye!